I was like, who is this old guy at my fucking doorstep? Who is this old guy? And you said your name, and I was just like, oh my God, I would never recognized you. I mean, you just look so much different now. Mm. Your skin just looks tired and worn, you know, and I just thought, like, when you left, you became like a bounty hunter or something like that. So when you came back home, it would just be like you on this fucking motorcycle cruising down the street on a big hog with just and everybody, the whole neighborhood's just coming out, and your fucking like hair is just flowing, your muscles are all fucking jacked up, you have weapons and everything.
Like, this must be pretty disappointing then, I guess.